Monstre will be upon us soon. We must prepare for the battle ahead. Monsieur Rhodes is here. We will find him.
The Oracle must be protected. If she could hold the dead off before, she can hold them off again.
I am no stranger to fortifying defenses.
We are no strangers to the horrors we may face, eh? But with a clear head and steady hands, we will be successful.
I admire your optimism, Bruno, but I fear our enemies, the ones who abducted Alistair, are closer to us than they have ever been before. There is nothing that can be built which cannot also be torn down.
Your death is a blessing. Unfortunately, there is nothing to plan to construct a more sturdy barrier. Do you wish me to unleash my scepter, monster?
My customs are excited.
I never saw it well. It is not something that interests me. I am not even tired.
I am having enough trouble rebuilding my life. This was once a thriving market, but no more. One cannot haggle with the devil.
Farewell, foul demon.
Okay, you got my attention.
My fortune. Any assistance would be appreciated.
Scepter cleanses you of evil. You should be more careful, Diego.
I am grateful, Bruno. I do not know what would have happened had you not come along.
Need ammo! Now!
Max ammo.
You know, Bruno, I have a feeling we will meet the priest from the arena again. Something about our business felt unfinished.
The priest is long dead, Diego. Unless you wish to consume the vapors once again, I'm afraid that his misdeeds will remain unpunished.
Pretending to be someone she's not. I swear, she is not anything a woman should be.
Ah, who is to say what a woman should be, Diego? Huh? They have their own minds. In fact, I believe they will soon have the right to vote. These statues, like actors in a play.
This very tense for you.
Thank you.
Supplies run low.
Unsatisfactory indeed.
Bye bye.
I think the world is beautiful.
Happen, Bruno. Were they armed? No, no, you misunderstand me, Bruno. You will find no greater lover of women than I, Diego Nekali. I was merely referring to Scarlet's attitude.
Miss Rhodes is angry, Diego. I believe that is her right, especially given our dire situation.
Any corpse go to waste, Mr. Bruno.
These gentlemen do not die me. Try sweeping their skulls. Feel the light. Let it blind you. See what else lurks here in Delphi.
Now you have seen the light. The one who did this to you. Now you must stop them.
Bonus points.
The wind of steel will be here. Seek his golden bridle.
I see Pegasus up there. Perhaps he will help us again.
Extinguished! Not bad for a dead man!
my blade.